projectile. Quick turn. Brutal kills, yeah!
Above you, watch out!
Freezes them in place, so I can actually CC with the axe, huh?
How was that? Did I help?
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. Look there!
Boy, over here.
There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language's mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know?
Nice. Very, very nice. Is there anything else here? Far can you throw the axe? Pretty far. Give me your loot. Oh my god. Did that thing I break that I broke actually have loot in it? Is it possible? So yes, there is things up in a tree. So I can. What are you doing, kitty? Why for are you making noise? Journal can get a lot of life back from. This. Okay. Nothing there. Expert cop. 250, I can get something. Hidden skill. Okay, so those are locked behind X upgrade 2. Those are 500. $4,500,000. Yikes. So 250. Alrighty then. All right, kiddo, come on. What are you carrying with you? Quicksilver, of course. Why would I think anything else at this point? Sprinkle. Wait, I can have him shoot at that kind of stuff? Take that.
Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it.
Those guys are kind of annoying.
Hey, I think there's a chest over there.
All right, good call. Blood. Runic attack. Extremely quick burst of energy that interrupts and knocks back all nearby enemies. Okay, you have acquired Hell's Touch. Attack gem. Runic gems allow you to customize your weapon. Enable light and heavy runic attacks. The last tab. Slot them. Okay, so they have a cooldown. Hold on. Oh, and you can upgrade them. Currently empty.
I think we can go through here.
Oh, there's the cooldown down at the bottom left. Fair enough, I suppose. Shoot down.
move.
Thanks.
Bitch, get out the way.
There's the mountain. Let's go.
Not yet.
Relax.
It's fine. See? Father, help!
Hang on.
Hurry! I'm slipping.
Stay calm. Almost there.
Oh.
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry.
What do we have here?
More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
They mostly dead.
Not dead, not dead!
Color me, okay.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
This is a really kind of complex combat system.
Does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
There's a lot to keep track of. And I am super tired to be trying to do this shit. That's okay.
Look at this.
What?
Read it.
Because I'm illiterate.
This used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. There's something up there!
Great.
Something's breaking through the wall!
Ow. Okay.
This is getting kind of hairy! Father, no!
What hit me? I didn't even see myself get hit.
Ow.
That it? Jesus.
You're not tired.
It's pushing Kratos around.
Look, there's an opening up there.
Some of these enemies are pretty tough. They don't. Like, that, those guys didn't even really telegraph attacks very quickly, or very much.
Right up there! Look! An opening!
Wow, that's a pleasant place to be down. What it sounds like it's breathing.
Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
So we're going towards the scary thing?
Of course we are. Anymore? There's a chest up there. Guessing we're going to get around there at some point.
It's a revenant.
Oh, what on it?
Did he just disappear? He's too fast for that!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, okay, that was a thing.
Never thought I'd see one up close.
That was definitely a thing. Oh, okay. That was on. Sounds like it's breathing. I keep hearing like "ruff." I don't like it. How does one get up there? First things first. Where is it? Saw it. Hey. Okay, so those arrows won't kill those. Bust that down for later extraction. Missed.
Understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy, I know nothing more of it.
Look up there.
Up where? There? Yeah, it's fire. Humans have had that for a long time. Something new.
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
If you want to live.
Okay, so it does have a range on it. Good to know. Oh, really? Asshole. Oh, look, I broke something and stuff was in it. Nice. It does actually happen. Give me stuff. I like things. So how do we get down to that place down below? Going the wrong way for the thing I broke open earlier.
You said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Okay, so we have lowered things for use at a apparently a later time. Anyway, back to what I was looking for earlier. can't lift that up. I want to find...
So that's how you get down here.
Great. Wrong button. Wow, he two-shot me. Holy shit. He friggin' two-shot me.
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Okay, so I already got that chest. Okay, so that dude is tougher than he...
So that's how you get down here.
Wow, I can't even parry it either? Okay, so we're gonna have to just dodge around that one. That's nasty.
So that's how you get down here.
Holy shit! Are you kidding? Like, okay, so it's just unblockable.
Look up there. So that's how you get down here.
How big is the arc on that? What? I cannot believe how hard this thing hits. It's insanity.
So that's how you get down here.
This is what I get for playing a game when I'm super tired. Boy, I bet on the, like, hardest difficulty, that dude will just, like, one-shot you. I would not be surprised.
That's how you get down here.
Get out of the way, kid! Christ. Screw that guy.